I want to be with Roland. Aw.
Ex-boyfriend, yeah.
Before the bloodshot's grabbed. Oh, nothing, I wasn't looking at your butt.
your vagina. It's different.
Let me see.
Oh, come on. First, I'm gonna teleport to the bloodshot
stronghold. That's where they're keeping she's gonna teleport us.
No, I just want to stand on top of her head.
She's gonna teleport us.
No, I'm not holding still. Oh god.
Oh fuck. That's pretty cool.
Oh my god. My hands.
Wait, wait, we have to infiltrate the stronghold? This wasn't the stronghold?
This moved you like 10 feet.
She did move us 10 feet.
We might want to train a bit before we take her.
There goes that to a step.
I made that.
Oh, earthquake.
I don't know why I made that jump. I guess maybe I should have.
Earthquake. Hey, Zach, where the hell are you?
Dead.
Zach jumped off the cliff.
Makes sense. That's what I should have done.
I gotta run from this, myself immediately. From this Lilith character.
Lilith is not a character. She is amazing, and she's like, ooh, oh my god.
Did you see her butt? Oh my god.
I did see her butt. I stared at her butt.
I think Tom got us all staring at her.
Ooh, granadas. Grenade modifications. I'll be taking that one.
Wait up, guys. Oh my god.
I don't need any of these.
There's sniper rifle ammo up here. I will take Zach. That one. Oh, nope, someone took it.
Ooh, is there something for me?
Do you want it? Do you want that one, Raymond?
Well, I want one. No, I took the grenade
already. All this shit sucks.
I'll take that one, too.
I'll put that one, then.
Here, let me just get out. Move it.
Wait, can I not jump over there? Oh, sad day.
I don't see any enemies. It's safe.
That's because we killed them all.
We killed most of the things.
Wait,
we can fast travel.
We can. What quest are we doing now?
That's a good question.
I don't know.
Isn't it the same? It's the same quest. We still haven't rescued Roland.
We have two trivial quests that we can do.
No, you're missing the point. We're still on the same quest.
No, it turned into a new one, didn't it?
Did?
No.
Oh. Okay.
Did it? Here, let's do this level 8.
Oh, whoops.
I'm with Dewey. Dewey, let's go.
We're trying to kill things,
wait,
though.
Where are you guys? You guys are, like, way upstairs.
Wait, what?
I just got an Assassin's class mod.
Right,
I'm with Team Teleport the crap out of here.
Pick up the Assassin mod. Where's the mod?
I want that.
It's in my hand.
Okay,
it's an assassin mod, not a siren mod.
Yeah, I know, but if we're teleporting, I wanted, oh, there's one of those chess guys there.
Did you get the assassin mod? What is it?
Which spectrum?
I didn't have a good chance to look at it because I was currently shooting things.
Oh, burning psychos. I hate burning psychos.
We don't care about you, Lilith.
Come here, Zach.
If we can't see your ass crack, we just don't care about you.
Assassin class mod that does team critical damage.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good thing.
Nope, I'm not taking that, that's for sure.
Yes, take that. Are you not listening to Dewey's strategy here?
No.
Oh my god, so many burnings.
A lot of burnings, yes. Yes, I've noticed that about this.
We're all dead.
That's alright, don't worry, bros. Gunzerkin is happening, alright? It's all the rage. Kids love it.
Yeah, bitch.
Kids love Gunzerkin. I apparently just went down. Oh, he exploded.
Everyone's doing it.
He exploded, but it was from my damage, so I got right back up. That just happened.
Did, wait, let's see. Let's look at this map. Yeah, let's do this one. The Bully Mong.
We gotta find some Bully Mongs, then.
Bully, bully, bully. Bully, bully. Bully, bully.
Thank God we got out of there.
Bully, bully. Bully, bully. Boule, boule.
Oh, shit.
Oh, click too strong.
God, you guys take forever in these vehicles.
What is this? Oh, there he is. There's the bully
monk. You know what, Dewey? I was choosing a color, okay?
Oh, is this...
I believe we're supposed to search for Bullymong piles.
We're also supposed to hunt down Bullymong.
That's true. That's a secondary objective. Which we've done almost all of already. Alright. 8 out of 50.
I'll get more than half.
Itch, get back there. Oh, there's a Monglet.
That counts. Stinging tactics.
What up?
Hey.
I found a Bullymong pile.
Hey. A Bullymong pile doing?
A Bullymong pile.
Wait, what? I was charging up my awesome shot of awesomeness.
One more Bullymong to go, and we've got the 15 Bullymongs murdered.
But then it never shot.
There we go.
Okay.
Now he's gonna find piles.
So what's the pile look like?
Wait,
doing?
No, over there. Over there.
What?
Over there.
I'm going over there.
Let's follow Dewey.
Oh, right, I'm gonna follow them.
Dewey, get it, Dewey.
Dewey
get
knows
it, girl.
What they
oh,
look
I got
like.
It. Wait. Oh no, you didn't smash it. You didn't smash
what?
It.
What does it look like?
It was like the thing that you just ran into, but you have to like hit it. I think you have to like.
You have to hit not, V or it doesn't count.
Yeah. Or E.
I will just
you can't
let them
just run
do
it
that.
Over.
No.
No. In fact, we have to go somewhere where you can't run it over now.
All right.
Great.
Ooh, hello. Blast-proof shield. Okay. New shield for me.
Oh no. Oh, that's right. These guys are
bole,
pussies.
Bole. Yeah, they suck.
What am I stuck on? Oh, I'm stuck on this guy's not dead yet.
Oh, God.
Oh, we got the piles real quick. Savage,
Savage
Lee.
Lee.
Who the hell is Savage Lee?
What?
Savage Lee is savage, guys. Oh, I'm shooting Zach.
We look similar.
Yeah. He's a little more on fire than you at the moment, but there's similarities.
Oh, a shitty drop. Alright. Oh god, what is going on with our minimap?
Kill Primal Beast with Grenade.
So, Bullymongs have now changed their name to Primal Beasts.
What is happening?
We gotta go find some Primal Beasts and murder them with grenades.
Oh, could they, like, be in one of these places possible?
Yeah.
Okay. I like how they super overlap.
Yeah.
It's kind of nice. And confusing. Where the...
Did you find it?
No.
I see a bunch of red spots.
Yeah, but I think these are just people.
Another rack.
Oh, the rack. That's even worse than people. I hate the rack.
God, I wish it was people.
I know.
Well, there's definitely a chest up here, though.
No.
Wow, Zach. I wasn't even picking those up at all. Dick.
I love the particle effects.
Here, how about this, Dewey?
I don't want any of them. They didn't look like good weapons whatsoever.
How about that? There you go. Have them all.
I'm down here. I already moved on.
What up, Tom? Where are you going, Tom? Don't jump down there, Tom.
Where's the stupid primal beast at?
Don't jump down where? Oh, God!
Oh, okay.
I'm with you, Dewey.
Because Dewey decided what we're doing.
All right, let's do it.
It's a primal beast.
Hey, cool.
Good job, Dewey. It
looks like a bully mom.
Grenade!
It's a primal beast.
We gotta
beast.
Kill
this
grenade,
there's
remember.
A big difference.
So...
Oh.
Oh, I got grenades over here. Oh, God.
Okay, cool. Primalist.
Did you get it? All right, what about Ferrovores? They're the most ferocious creatures I've ever seen, and I say that having watched a thresher rip my arm from its socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Some of the Ferrovol's projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you. Ferrovol.
Alright, we need to shoot their projectiles out of the air.
Shoot. What's hey, Tom, we've done this
I
before.
I think we have.
Oh.
We have some insider knowledge.
Oh my god.
Shoot the things out of the air! Ah!
Do it again. Come on, throw it. Let's play catch.
Come on. Oh god.
It's big.
Here they go. God, I suck at this.
Shotguns are nice for
it. There, we did it.
There's a reason skeet shooting works the way it does. I'm so sick of coming up with names for... You know what?
Bonafarts. That's right, we're calling them Bonafarts now. I love boner farts.
What the fuck?
Boner farts are awesome.
Super awesome.
Where are they?
Right. Kill more boner farts.
They're all dead.
Kill them. Let's go this way. This way will lead us to boner
farts. Committed a...
Did he just rename a like creature?
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's got to.
He's renaming the bullymongs into boner farts. Because why the hell not?
Pretty much.
Let's grab vehicles.
I hate you, Tom.
I'm just gun zerking because I can.
Oh, does that regen your health?
Yeah.
My first shield.
Alright, Zach and I are gonna take care of the mission. I think we gotta go this way? Next time you're bleeding to death, just think not. Maybe?
Let's do it, Dewey. Hey, Dewey, let's do it.
Oh god.
Let's do it.
They just kill themselves?
Here we go, we're gonna go kill some boner farts, Zach. You and I.
Oh god.
There should be some in here.
That's a boner fart.
Take that boner fart!
I'm not very good at this whole boner fart thing.
Messed up!
Know what I'd do if I saw a boner fart?
Oh, there's a badass boner fart.
Give it some gas eggs.
Badass boner fart.
Yeah, it's gonna die. Hey, do you have a boner, Raymond?
Yeah, we're killing boner farts over here. Oh, we so owned those boner farts.
I just farted.
Do you know what Raymond does when he sees a boner fart?
I have a boner.
He sucks it.
Oh, boner fart's dead.
Oh, look, they're renamed again.
I feel like this is actually a quest about the design process for this game. Like, I bet that they actually spent a lot of time naming these guys.
I will forever refer to them as boner farts.
Okay.
Do. Did you change a quest?
I did.
Okay.
Why? We gotta turn in.
Yeah.
You don't want
to
turn
in? Do we have to... Oh, yeah. Where were we turning in at?
I think we had to go back to the...
That's in Sanctuary is the turn-in. So let's not go back there. Let's do this other one.
Barf skag.
Hey, stop turning it back. I don't know where I'm going.
What?
Turn the quest back.
Oh, sorry. Thought I had.
Oh, dear God.
Okay.
Zach, are you even playing
now? Wait, I
want to
see.
Is there anything in this area?
I'm just looking at the map.
No.
No, yeah, we've got to travel.
Hey, guys!
Sorry, I suppose I should close the map.
You can travel from vehicles, so.
That was fun.
It's nice.
In your truck.
It wasn't that fun.
Are we in a non-snow area now?
What does this sound like?
A
badass leg skag. Kill this thing, Zach.
Before
Zach.
Falling him out of the plane.
Zach, get your gun out.
This thing is a little scary.
Your punishment must be more severe.
Are you talking to
the
cup,
badass
Zach?
Leg skag.
Yeah. And the cup has water in it.
Perfect Bane voice change.
What are the items?
What are you doing, Alpha Skag? Skagging it up? Acting all skaggly? Oh, jeez.
Oh, well, I guess I can figure out what this item is now.
I'm not gonna lie, Dewey, your driving could have been somewhat more defensive.
Yep, Dewey, it's your fault.
Clearly.
It definitely was. I was just kind of standing there.
That's alright, though. I love you.
This
I'm being pushed.
Can we, go home now?
Nope, gotta go this way.
Zach, we already are home. This is a video game.
Done. Let's
go. Butter out.
Let's turn on the steam pump.
Let's.
I'm gonna turn on your steam
pump.
Oh,
yeah.
Here we go.
Oh, God.
Done.
I think I'm... Pumps ain't working either. I
see your problem. And I'm gonna take this. Get it, Dewey. Get it. So yeah. That thing's
broke as hell. I'm trying to push it.
Broke as hell. Near
the
motel.
They're a lot
more
difficult to tip nowadays.
It's unfortunate. I want to drive a school bus.
You want to drive a school bus?
What are we doing?
We're finding a steam valve, a capacitor, and a gearbox.
Wait, steam valve?
Gearbox?
What?
And a capacitor.
And collusion.
Oh, and a capacitor. Yeah, I suppose so.
Ah.
I get out. Grab Tom, you defend me.
I got it. I got it. Cool.
Zach, grab the sucker duck. Perforate the sucker ducks.
Hey! Fucking dog. Can't get over. Why can't I get over to here? Do I need to get in there somehow?
No.